Over the past decade of Josh and I playing together, we did get the question a few times, would you ever do a live stream concert? The answer was always no. How would we ever be able to recreate the connection with our fans in the same room with us? There wouldn't be any magic. And then the world stopped. But we knew if we were going to do this, it had to be different.